Version of Morgan, and also post First World War, he obviously had the development of the airplane, although you could actually buy an airframe before the First World War, then select your engine.
When he died, the day he crashed, and all that. It was amazing.